Hi, I'm Dr. Johnny. Today I'm answering the question, how many vials of filler do I need for my lip? Very interesting question, because when people come in and they ask for lip filler, they'll also bring a picture. And when the picture they typically show, whether it's a before and after or just an after, typically on some social media platform, the picture is someone with about two or three vials and maybe even a fourth over time to get that look. When people get that filler in themselves, they might think two vials might be too much. So there's a little bit of a disconnect of what someone looks like and what they want their lip to look like. However, part of that is the size of the face, the width of the masseters, the distance from the tip of the nose to the lip, and the chin projection. Those all play a role as to how big the lip can be, because it has to aesthetically fit that person. And that's where your doctor injector comes in to guide you. But in general, if you're thinking half a vial, likely too little. And also remember, the more you fill your lips in terms of sequentially, maybe every 6 months or a year initially, the better your look, the more precise the look you can get, and the easier it is to fill and achieve great results. It's the first time that's the most difficult, and there's the most questions around how big and how much will I need. But consider, within 6 to 9 months, you're probably going to want to repeat one whole vial.